So our pond is up there, and this water is all draining from the pond. Of course, there's some melt from the snow and the sleet and the rain, and then all of this is a swampy mess. And look, Nick's always wanted another pond down here, but not like this. It's flowing really good too. So here's our pond, and up here there's a lot of crawdad holes, and they just keep getting bigger. And down there you can see all the water that's coming out. And you can hear how it's going down the holes. There's one over here. It's coming out pretty fast.